Ryan, one of the few players to shoot better from the three-point line than he does from the field. 43 from the line, 3 points last season. Most of last season.
Martin trying to get a pick from Capella and does, waiting for Capella, and he just...
If you can't finish it, come down with it, and you can go back up with it.
Martin picked up by Hood. For Harden, steps back, fires a three, and Joe was signed in the offseason. Johnson in his 16th NBA season. Nene off the bench for Houston and immediately he ended up making the team, and he's been a good contributor for this Utah team. Jerry Sloan would have loved him. He's so physical. There's a hard-blooded shooter.
He's been good for a long time.
He's a hired gun. Joe's one of those guys. Brewer hanging under the bucket, gives it back to Harden. Harden will fire up a three from
me. They'll compete.
Yeah, Russell Westbrook, also another LA guy. And they all know each other very well, and they like to perform well when they play against each other. There's a... Well, we got it. We're all over Europe.
Yasu Giorgio.
Floats it up. That's not. Yeah, and I was getting on
the guy before
Frank
you,
Frank Rutherford. Yeah, I told him. I said, Frank, you should have been a distance runner. That 1 minute stretched out to about. Gets into a funk early in a game and can't get out of it. That's only happened about 3 times this year. They're 10 points. Utah staying close. And Harden says, that's what I was starting. And Beverly 1 for 5.
3 of the Rockets starters with 2 points or less in this game here already in the second half.
Harden. There's a miss on an easy shot in the middle. Harden's got the basketball, picked up by Hood. Nice crossover. Yes. Rockets get a fresh 24.
Hey, Gordon has some good little moves.
Ryan Anderson. Yeah.
He was looking for great opportunities, just didn't find the right one. But I think it was more important for him to spend time with his family and friends.
Yeah.
Exactly. I mean, he wore like volleyball defense.
Right. So when you got the best player, Hall of Famer,
everyone else better fall in line.
Yeah, you better get out.
Harden out a little bit. Harden not letting Gobert get down the court in a hurry. And that picks it up for Capella with the jump.
Oh. On the floor, making his move.
Utah has committed to Gordon Hayward. They paid him the big contract. Stay on Rodney Hood. And he missed. Still a foul to give by Utah. Shot clock at 4 seconds, down to 3. Harden steps back, fires, that's the game.
Now watch James first. Watch James how he gets the crossover and steps back and knocks a 3. Now on this one, watch Exum on defense. Watch Exum. Whoa, he falls way back about 15 feet off of James. Can't stop James Harden 1-on-1.
He's unbelievable.
That's the 7th time